My name is Rodney Stotts. I'm a licensed falconer. Being a falconer has truly impacted my life because it opened up opportunities for me to go into almost every neighborhood. And I can pull those birds out and they cross every color barrier, economic barrier, it doesn't matter. When you see these birds, you instantly fall in love. You feel this connection. So that's one of the things that it helped me to do, and it really saved me because I would have had too much time on my hands to do nothing. And having these birds and having to train them and having something else that you have to care about and do for keeps you grounded. Before falconry, before I joined with the nonprofit, with the Earth Conservation Corps, I was a drug dealer. I sold coke, weed, pills, whatever I had to sell, I would sell it. The whole street life, that's what it was. You start understanding that it's more to life than the street. It's more to life than this corner. It's more to life than sitting here with a gun, sitting here trying to flip this, having to duck these people. It's more to life than that. Most police officers were shot because they'd never seen a black falconer before. Other than that, I mean, everyone's positive, supportive, because they know where I used to be and things that we used to do to what we're trying to do now. And we want to stop this nonsense, these young people not having something to do. You know, we constantly hear people say, well, young people they don't want to do anything. Yes, they do. If you give them an opportunity, yes, they do. Because if properly funded, there's no way that 200, 300, 400 youth from south, from southeast, northwest, from DC period, the inner city, wouldn't be interested in falconry. There's no way.